February 9th. He is faithful and just to forgive. 1 John 1:9 says, "If we confess our sins, He is faithful and just and will forgive us our sins and purify us from all unrighteousness." This promise applies to Christian believers who have a relationship with Christ. God wants to bless us and answer our prayers, so He tells us to deal with our sins. We need to accept Christ's sacrifice and repent from wrongdoing. We need to uproot the secret sin and disobedience within us so we can pray effectively. Our sins are forgiven when we go to Christ, who covers us with His blood and cleanses us. We need continual cleansing so we can live before God in holiness, the holiness Christ died to provide. God essentially says, "If you want me to do business with you, you have to get rid of sin, disobedience, and neglect. But your iniquities have separated you from your God, your sins have hidden His face from you, so that He will not hear," Isaiah 59:2. The point is not to feel guilty about these sins, but rather to ask for forgiveness and receive cleansing. God is gracious, and we can even ask Him to forgive the sins we don't realize we have committed. King David prayed, "Who can discern his errors? Forgive my hidden faults," Psalm 19:12. We also have this promise from God's Word. "For as high as the heavens are above the earth, so great is His love for those who fear Him, as far as the east is from the west, so far has He removed our transgressions from us." Psalm 103:11-12. Prayer, "Father, You are a God of forgiveness. As I walk with You, please reveal the secret sins of my heart so that I might forsake them. Please forgive my sins and cleanse me from unrighteousness. In Jesus' name, amen." Thought: God has promised throughout His Word to forgive, our part is to repent. Reading: Leviticus 6-7, Matthew 25:1-30.